Hey guys, so today I'm doing a little packaging video for you guys because I'm gonna show you how I package my products. I have two orders to package today and I'm super excited because my Pride collection came out last night and I got an order for the Pride collection and I love the stickers so much. Let me just show you. I don't think I brought them up here, oh my god. Maybe I'll get them actually. Okay, I have the stickers now. Anyway, today is kind of a difficult, stressful day. It's really hot in here and I'm like sweating so much. Like, I have never sweat this much in my life as I have this week. Now I'm gonna show you the Pride stickers because we wanna be happy. And even though Pride month is now over because it's July, Pride does not end. Pride is all year round. Here's the stickers. Let me just show you some of my favorites. So we have the classic flag. I love this. It's literally so cute. I don't really know. I had Redbubble print them and they put like this kind of weird edge, but whatever, we're working with it. We have the gay goat. I love all of these are kind of like subtle flags. So if you're not really out, you can still put them on your water bottle or computer or anything and have a little signal to the other gays, but not have to tell your family. These are both of the bisexual bunnies. We have the more blue and the more purple. The non-binary newt has to be my favorite, probably. It's so cute. They are cute little purple newt for the non-binaries, because we got the yellow and the gray and the purple on the flag and the black, so it's pretty cute. And the gender fluid frog, a little cowboy, if you will, a cow person with a little cowboy hat. Very cute. So yeah, those are my favorite stickers. I think I'm gonna be including these in a lot of orders as freebies just because, you know, I just gotta spread the love. Okay, so here are my two orders I'm packaging today. We have one for Hannah and one for Abby. Okay, first we have Abby. She ordered a SZA print. Oh my God, I love this SZA print. So basically, here she is. We have it on my wall. It's right there. She is absolutely gorgeous. I actually made this on my iPad in Procreate. It was literally just like a kind of collage to plan out a painting I was doing of SZA, which I never finished. I started it many months ago. I don't know if I'll ever finish it, but we got the print of the design and the concept. She also ordered the purple smiley necklace. Okay, I got a lot of necklaces here. Purple smiley necklace. Let's go. We got the purple beads in a little pattern, and we got the smiley beads. I love this so much. She's so cute. I'm going to show you guys how I package this up, so stay tuned. That is our first order. And our second order was from Hannah, and she ordered the gender queer frog. I love, looks like a little wizard with the hat. It's so cute. So Hannah has the genderqueer frog, a blue bead ring, a sun ring, and a Haley Made It sticker. So she's gonna get a couple of those because I'm just gonna give her more because I'm so sweet. Okay, so we have to make the rings actually. So I think I'm gonna do that first and make everything and get the two piles of the orders and then I'll wrap them up with you guys. So let's go. Okay, I know you can't really see me right now, but you're gonna see what my hands are doing, so I'll show you how I make the rings. You see that? It's all wet. Oh my god, I need to like drink this. So we got the beads, ring mandrel, I think is what it's called. It has like all the sizes and stuff. That is how I size my rings. I use this. I think it's standard American sizes. So yeah, we have a sun and a blue bead, 5.5 and 5. Pliers and the wire cutters. Usually I'd be doing this all in my basement, but right now there are people working on some stuff, so I had to bring this all in my room. So that's why I'm a little unorganized. So I grab my wire, I take about this much each time. It's a little longer than my box. I don't really know how I measure it. That's just like, I do the same every time. And what I do is I take the wire and I like fold it in half kind of, and then I put the bead at the middle. So I know that I'm gonna have enough wire on each of the ends. So then I put it on here. So she wanted 5.5, so I'm gonna go to 6.5. That is my trick. I go one size bigger because when I do stuff at the end, it gets smaller. So you'll see what I mean. So I have this, I wrap it around the back and I wrap it around to the front on both sides. And that gives us 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4 on each side. That is how I do it. So we have a top and a bottom. and then I squeeze them together, tighten them a little bit. I wrap around the top, wrap around the bottom. Here's where I take it off. Here you go, that's what it looks like right now. Then I, because this is a circle bead, I kind of wrap it around to support the bead. Wrap it around a couple of times till I'm satisfied. I think that looks pretty good. Okay, so we have this, and then I take it and I wrap it. I hold this down actually, because they move around a little bit, and I move it and I pull it down and underneath. Wrap around just like that. Now I have a whole camera in the way, so it's a little difficult right now, but you see that's how I do it, and I keep wrapping and wrapping and wrapping, and I will do it on the other side. I'll hold this still. Pull it through, and that is how I secure the bead in the middle. All right, now we are done, and it sits perfectly at 5.5. What did I tell you? I cut off the excess and I wrapped it around, used my pliers to make it all nice and neat. And now I'm gonna go do the sun, and I will be back to package up the orders. Hi guys, got the two rings, the sunflower, and the blue small bead. Now I'm ready to package both orders up. So we have the frog, the two rings, and then they also ordered a Haley Made It sticker, but I don't have any more, so I have to cut these out. And I will be cutting these out while you guys listen to some tunes. I'm keeping that in the video. That was so funny. Did you guys see what I just did? I am stupid today. Okay, this is actually secure now. So now what I do is I take the jewelry and I put it in these little plastic pouches to keep them safe from any water or anything that could get in, just in case. And then I gave them each an extra sticker because why not? And I gave them each an extra butterfly because why not? I'm just giving a little freebies today. So then I'm gonna put everything in the packages. So this one is going in here because there's smaller stuff, and this one is going in here because of print. We want it to be flattened out. And for these ones, I like to add confetti. So much fun. It's like a party. It's like a little party in a package. I also always write little thank you notes just because I want to show them how much their order means to me. Here, I'm going to put this one in here. So they'll see it right when they open it. And now I'm going to put this, I think I'm going to put it on here so it doesn't ruin the print, just in case. I'm going to sign the print on the back. Authentic. Now we slip the print in here. Most of my materials are recycled actually from my grandmother because she is an artist as well, and she has sent and received many things. So I try and be as eco-friendly as possible as I can while being cost efficient. So yeah, there we go. Alright guys, thank you so much for your orders. I will be shipping these out this afternoon. So look forward to seeing your packages soon. Let me know if you have an order and you want me to take a video packaging up your stuff. I love to add extra goodies to everyone's order because I love you guys so much. And my customers are honestly the best. You guys rock. You support me as an artist and you help me literally do everything I'm doing right now. It would not be possible without you guys. So thank you so much. I know I have not been making a lot of YouTube content. That is because I'm taking 2 college courses right now, along with taking 3 APs next year that require summer work. So I'm trying my best to make content while also balancing my school things. So I'm going to try and make more videos the month of August where I don't have the 2 classes running as well. So hopefully I'll be able to make more videos for you in August. But the sketchbook tour Part 2 is coming up and I hope to film that this coming week, which will probably be out next week. So please, I know you guys have been waiting and it's gonna be worth the wait, I promise. So thank you guys so much for sticking with me. I love you guys. Follow me on TikTok and Instagram to know more about my shop and get updates and know what's going on. Make sure to check out the Pride collection. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you next week. Goodbye.